All right, welcome everybody. Making a little unboxing video for my new book titled Groove Manipulation. I've been working on this book for a long time and I finally got it back from the printers. So I'll be selling them on my website, which is andyep.com. In person, if you're in the Twin Cities area, just hit me up and we'll find a time to meet up. Or at the Twin Cities Drum Collective, I'll be doing a book launch party on November 12th of this year. So it's from 6 to 8. I'll have tacos and woodcut prints and books, and you can try out all the great drums at the Twin Cities Drum Collective. But anyway, so this is what you'll get if you buy the book. It'll come in a little bag with a bunch of other goodies with it. There'll be stickers. So I've got like a smaller sticker and a bigger sticker. These are both super good quality, thick stickers that you can put on water bottles. You can put on your guitar case or drum case or whatever you've got. They'll hold up. And they're all different colors and designs, kind of based on the woodcut print that I use for the cover of the book. So you get some stickers. I've got some woodcut prints that you'll get. It's kind of like a bookmark. So you can kind of put it in the book, kind of anywhere you want. If you're, you know, following along with the book or just kind of going anywhere. So you can use this as kind of a bookmark. I'm also gonna write a little thank you card on the back. So I've got something personal for me. And then one of the more important things that I have with this book launch is the laminated charts. So there's 26 combinations of groove manipulations that you can do with different drum grooves that I've come up with. And this is a hard plastic laminated chart that you can use when you're practicing this idea. So you can put this in your stick bag, in your rehearsal bag, backpack, wherever. I made it quite a bit smaller than the ones in the book, and I made them on one page. So then when you're rehearsing, you can bring them with and come up with ideas while you're writing a song with a group or rehearsing on your own. This is actually how I kind of learned the idea. When I came up with this idea 17 years ago, I made a version of this chart and laminated it myself. And this is why I thought it was such a good idea to have it with the book, is to have something that you can bring with without having to bring the whole book. So you can kind of learn the book in your practice space and then bring this with you when you're actually rehearsing. And then the book, yeah, it's 102 pages long in print for the first time. And then it's got a kind of a harder paper cover and back cover. One of the more important things is the spiral binding. So it's a black plastic spiral binding, which is super durable and allows the book to lay flat. So you can actually practice these things on a music stand without it having to kind of bend and having to really crank that binding, which is always something that's driven me crazy about instructional books, is having a binding that doesn't lay flat. There's a few books that do it, but I wanted to spend the extra cost to make sure this is part of my book. So I will do another video walking through it, but I wanted to kind of show you what you'll get if you buy the book. And then also right now I do have woodcut prints that are based on the cover of the book here. So there'll be limited edition. They're 11 by 14 kind of thick paper woodcut prints, variety of colors. So I have a multicolor one like this. I've got a yellow one, a teal one, black. There's a red like this, a purple. And then like another like kind of orange. I think there's a yellow and an orange. They look similar. So yeah, multiple different colors. I'll be selling these online and at the release party and in person as well. If you buy it online, I do have shipping tubes, so don't worry about it being damaged in shipping. I'll make sure it gets to you. So that's the book. I'm very, very excited to have it out. I really look forward to hearing what drummers think about it. So if you want to buy a copy, please do on my website or with me and check it out. Thanks a lot.